It's an honor to be here with you tonight.